The thin red line running along the outer perimeter is our pilot. As seen from space, small and pale as color and perceivable and delicate, the only known place in our solar system that can sustain life for man.
We've traveled backward in time, saw what our own planet looked like in its primordial beginning. Although we may travel in space and visit the moon, the Earth is still our Earth because it's unique. The only accessible planet can sustain our life. That's what we're doing.